skip shot. Watch this skip shot. I might be able to do it, might not. Oh yeah! Jumped it, didn't make the end.
Epic
so.
Fail.
You know, it's even gayer than what his shot was, he's saying epic fail.
I know.
Why?
Because.
No reason?
Epic fail is like so 7th grade.
Yeah.
No reasoning, it's just...
Epic fail is a very gay thing to say. Almost as gay as saying epic on its own or saying beast.
Man, that was pretty beast. Shot. That was pretty beast. Pretty hot up here.
I don't know. He went and get more people. Yeah. No.
Keep moving through the line, through the door. Keep on moving to the front.
Sir, what are you dressed up as?
I'm dressed up as Brad Gervais. You heard of him?
Yeah. I guess I'm old.
Yeah.
Fine, I'm Gary Hart, one of you pastors. Glad to have y'all here.
Nice.
Who are you dressed up like? Clark Kent.
Yeah.
Superman.
I'm dressed up like from the 60s.
The 60s?
Yeah, we both are.
Beatles.
Yeah.
Which one's John Lennon?
Buddy Holly.
No, Buddy Holly. No, I'm sorry.
That's our everyday attire.
He's Shaggy from Scooby-Doo.
Yeah.
There you go.
You don't even have to dress up, man.
That's right, Shaggy.
Here he is.
We're trying to figure out who K-Dog is, you know.
Hey. You want me to put my costume on?
Yeah,
nah, I ain't gonna put it on right now.
No, we gotta introduce
y'all.
Yeah,
ain't ready for it. Put it on?
Yeah. I actually get out of the shot.
Yeah, no, I just walk up. Be like, what's up?
Yeah. Just want to check it out.
Oh, man.
Now, come in this shot, Gary. Come on. Here he comes.
Oh, yeah. We ready for the costume party, you know, costume contest. My bad. They say I can't win.
They have a lot of costumes, though.
Okay. She look good. You gonna be
I need my partner!
Where's AJ?
He just left somewhere.
Oh, my God.
Hey,
cheer!
Gia, J-Zone, Frank.
Nah, I don't want to be feeling right now. I just woke up, bro.
How often do you get up? Your
haircut.
It all depends, man, really. Just whenever I go down there.